We shall have peace when the lives of the soldiers, whose bodies were hewn even as they lay dead against the gates of the Hornburg, are avenged. When you hang from a gibbet for the sport of your own crows, we shall have peace.
Gibbets and crows!
Don't!
What do you want, Gandalf of Greyhane? Let me guess. The key of Orthanc, or perhaps the keys of
Barad-dûr itself, along with the crowns of the seven kings and the rods of the five wizards.
Your treachery has already cost many lives. Thousands more are now at risk. But you could save them, Saruman. You were deep in the enemy's council.
So you have come here for information. I have some for you. Something festers in the heart of Middle-earth. Something that you have failed to see. A great eye has seen it. Even now, he presses his advantage. His attack will come soon. You're all going to die. But you know this, don't you, Gandalf? You cannot think that this ranger will ever sit upon the throne of Gondor. This exile crept from the shadows will never be crowned king. Gandalf does not hesitate to sacrifice those closest to him, those he professes to love. Tell me, what words of comfort did you give the halfling before he was sent him to his doom? The path that you have set him on can only lead to death.
I've had enough! Shoot him! Stick him out of what he's got! No! Come down, Saruman, and your life will be spared!
Save your pity and your nursing! I have no use for them!